Yo guys, welcome back to another video on the channel, and today we have got the most broken gun in Warzone in the history of probably Warzone's ever seen. Today, the Sykov pistols got released, and if you guys remember from a couple weeks ago, there were some clips of these guns being fully automatic with 80 round magazines and the ability to have a Kimbo if you wanted to run two of them, so you got 160 bullets in a full fully auto gun. They're now put in the game. And this is possible. I've just spent the last hour and a half on stream leveling the gun up to show you guys this new Sykov pistol that's about to break Warzone. We'll have a class set up out tomorrow or the day after once I have used them and messed about with them a little bit. But I'm just going to show you guys how you get the pistol and the attachments you're going to need to go fully automatic. And I'm just going to show you exactly how they play out. But quickly before we do jump into the video, if you are new around here, be sure to subscribe to the channel and notifications, turn on so you miss any more videos on the channel. We're at 10k subs. If you can help us out, that'd be absolutely amazing. If you do enjoy the video, please do smash thumbs up and let me know your thoughts on these pistols in the comments below. Do you think they're going to break Warzone? Because I think they're going to break Warzone. But we're going to jump into it right now anyway. Okay, so as you can see, if I now come over to my loadout on Warzone, we come down to my Ghost class. As you can see, I now have the Sykov pistol. Come down to the bottom of the pistols, and it's going to be in here. Mine's level 40, and the reason it's only level 40, I didn't go any higher, is because the barrel that you need is going to be here. This is what is going to make this gun fully auto. Unless you don't have that on, it's not going to be fully automatic. So we're going to put that one on, the 40 round ones. I've just gone monolithic suppressor with the good trigger finger. The 80 round drums, which is the other broken thing about this gun. You can go 80 round drums and the fully auto pistol. So you basically got an SMG with 80 round bullets with an incredibly fast time to kill. I'm going to go into a custom game in a minute, put the player health to 250, and just show you guys how quickly it's going to take these players out of the game. Also, like I said, if you wanted to, you can come down to Akimbo, and to unlock the Akimbo perk, what you're going to need to do is get 3 kills in 5 different games using the More Money perk on the Renetti. And once you've got them 3 kills, do not back out of the game. As soon as you back out of the game, the progress isn't going to track. So don't back out of the game. Just play the games out. Get your 3 kills with a Renetti with a More Money perk on. And then it will all start counting from there. But that's it, guys. That is going to be it. You can then run whatever attachments you want. Like I said, I'm going to mess about with the class, find out the best attachments for you guys, as you guys know. So if you don't want to miss that video when the class does drop, make sure you've got notifications turned on to the channel. But what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to go back over to multiplayer. We're going to jump into a little custom game. I'm just going to jump us into a quick custom game. And as you can see, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go game setup. I'm then going to go to game rules. We are then going to come to player, and we're going to put the max health up to 250. And the reason for this is 250 is the amount of health a player will have in Warzone with full plates. So it will show you exactly how you are going to take players out of the game. So what I'm going to do is just set this game up quickly, set the class up, and then I'll jump back in when I'm done. So guys, we have loaded into the game. We've got the 80 round drums on. We've got the fully automatic, and we also do have the suppressor on. Obviously, it's just the barrel and the drums that we wanted to try out. The bots are on the lowest difficulty, just to show you guys how good the time to kill is. Obviously, that's like a mid-range gunfight for a pistol, considering it's not meant to be a pistol. But we're going to try and get some up-close gunfights for what you'd be using this pistol for. We're going to get nice up and close in a building sort of distance within 5 meters. I've set up 10 bots, and I can't seem to find any of them right now. But hopefully we can find one. We're going to get up close with it, and it's just going to melt them out of the game. Like, you don't really have much of a chance. I don't really see much beating this gun in a gunfight from that sort of distance. Again, like, that's melting people faster than what an FFAR slash the MAC-10 is. Obviously, you make sure you are getting your full kills. But I just don't think many guns are going to beat this up close, especially if you're hitting like chest to headshots. It's just got such a good fire rate. It's got such a good time to kill. And it just genuinely is going to start frying people. Again, with the 80 round drum possibility, this could even go one better. And if you wanted, it could also have the akimbos like we did say. Again, in a situation in Warzone there, I probably would have died. But you can see that the recoil is very easy to control on it. It's not crazy recoil. It's got great time to kill, again, up close within that sort of 10 meter distance where you are within a building of someone. The mobility is obviously great with it. Another good bonus is you can also just grab ghosts off the rip with it. As you can see, the time to kill at like mid-range, what is a mid-range gunfight for a pistol, isn't that bad. It's not unwinnable gunfight. So definitely am going to try this out, and can definitely see it starting to be a most used class up in Warzone in the next couple of days, purely for the fact that it's gonna, like I said, you can just grab ghosts off the rip with this class. So that first loadout, you haven't got to worry about when the second one's going to come in. You can grab ghosts, use this as your SMG that you're going to play into a building with. Obviously, like, I'd have my AMAX out in Warzone, so I'll be beaming people at a distance with my AMAX, and as soon as I'm up close within that 15 to 10 meter range, you already know this pistol's coming out and just starting to light people up. But you can just see the time to kill is so good. I've shot 20 bullets, got 2 kills, and it just shows you like how good the time to kill is. Again, at that sort of like longer range for a pistol, it's not going to be that great, but in that sort of gunfight, you'd have your AMAX out, you'd have your M16, you'd have your AUG, whichever gun it is that you are using. that is what you'd have out. Remember, all of these have got full plates in Warzone. That's how much health they've got. They're all set with 250 health, so they do have what would be fully plated health in Warzone. And again, the time to kill is just so good on these pistols. Really do see these being the new meta. So that's it, guys. That is where I'm going to leave that. I'm going to get out of this game real quick so I don't keep dying over and over again. But that is just what the pistols are capable of. That's exactly how they're going to play in Warzone. And as you can see, they're going to be very, very broken. Again, fully automatic, 80-round jumps. The possibility to go akimbo if you wanted to go akimbo with them. And that time to kill within that 10-meter range is just so, so good. And it's so, so fast. And again, it's like 10 bullets per kill. Definitely would recommend giving these a go. If you are going to try them out, please do let me know in the comments below. If you've already unlocked them and you're going to go level them up, let me know in the comments as well. I'm interested to see how many of you guys are going to try these out, because I definitely do think they're going to be the new meta in Warzone. But again, like I said, it is the barrel that is going to make it the fully auto gun that it is. It's the one barrel there that's going to make it fully auto. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. If you have, please do smash thumbs up. Let me know your thoughts on this pistol in the comments below. And if you aren't already subbed to the channel with notifications turned on, make sure you do that so you don't miss any more videos on the channel. If you want to watch me on Twitch, where I just leveled up this gun for an hour and a half, we've been having some good vibes. There's like 40 people in there just chilling out, playing some multiplayer. If you want to get involved with any of that, link will be in the description with my other social medias if you do want to check me out anywhere else. But I appreciate you watching all the way to the end. We'll catch you in the next one. Peace.